Eat Local Food Festival. Now this event is a culmination of a series of month-long activities hosted by the Division of Food Production, Forestry and Fisheries in an effort to encourage persons to eat more indigenous fruits, vegetables and ground provisions, as well as to purchase more locally made products. The Eat Local campaign is entitled Eat Tobago, Grow Tobago. And at this festival, we found out just how important it is to eat local.
It's fresher, it's more nutritious, it's better for you. It's more economical as well.
You have less chemical, homegrown, and hear me now, the tourists come here for the local stuff. You know, so we need to implement this more.
The Eat Local Festival featured only foods and drinks that were made in Tobago. Patrons also viewed live demonstrations of farine and flat cassava bread making and sampled various local products. The food festival earned favorable reviews.
This should never be a one-off thing. It should be ongoing all the time, so to motivate farmers, the hospitality industry and stuff like that, to use our local stuff to drive our local economy.
I think it's tremendously important for us to promote agriculture in Tobago. I think it is one of those things where we really need to take more control of our destiny as an island. And for our economy to grow, we need to be able to produce what we eat.
The activities for the Eat Local Month included public workshops on blended cassava bread making, home gardening, and the health benefits of local foods. There was also a top chef competition for secondary school students, won by Bishop's High School. The winners presented grilled fish with a pineapple sauce, sweet potato balls, a brocumba salad, and a tropical punch drink.
We thought of a way to incorporate all the stuff that teenagers don't like in a way where they would be able to consume it and like it. So that is the inspiration behind the drink.
The one-day Eat Local Food Festival also featured a cooking competition with the Blenheim Sheep Multiplication Unit taking first prize. It's hoped that as people eat more local foods, farmers will plant more local produce to supply the growing demand. This has been Your Tobago Notes.